a bar.
Bro, hey y'all, go look at my YouTube channel. Johnny.
What's it called?
Kinda forget.
Is it the one with me, you and Parker?
No, it's not. It's not All Star Gaming. It's.
You mean 2K Takeover?
No, yeah, it's not. It's not 2K Takeover.
Yeah, what's it called? Larion Jackson?
Yeah.
I have one of those. Let me look it up.
Y'all trying to go to the top right court? Or wait.
You don't need it. Nah, nah, we ain't gonna do it. We ain't gonna do it.
You fall lying to me,
bro. Bro, there's a chance you can catch that. Yes, I should.
Hold up.
Nah.
Yo, what's up?
Oh, I'm watching it. Are you gonna take that thing on the side off though?
What thing?
It's it says on air and all that. It has the messages.
Lil J, you negative?
Yeah.
Hey, how do you take it off, J? Parker? Yeah.
Advanced settings, and then you just take.
Yeah. What's good, G? It's your boy. Fight team, stand up.
Oh, they going for game. That's game.
Bang. I swear, I'm so hungry. I can eat me some noodles right now. Alright, I just gotta make sure the party is closed up. Let's get it right now.
It was just 17 to 20 and they came all the way back.
Get in, man. Let's go.
Yes, nigga.
Like, baby, are you home? Baby, are you home? Baby, are you home? Yeah, baby, are you home? I don't know why you coming.
This is my first time using a custom jump shot that I just made.
No excuses,
though. Can't even do. No excuses, though. It don't even count.
I don't text Alexis anymore. I dropped.
Yo.
2 days ago, he called
Aaliyah. Okay. Oh, this man Jaden thing.
Cause she needed help.
Jaden, meet your mic.
Who the heck? It's a Kodak by their face.
You understand?
What was my dude? Oh, he's a pain protector.
You got a pain protector.
Cool, I'm still looking at my screen right now.
Looking at my grand badge. It looks so beautiful.
I don't know why they be thinking they gonna baby me. Ah, no, 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 no.
That was an important situation. She texted me. She was crying on Instagram.
Moses. Back up, Larry.
Oh, yeah.
That was a one-time thing. You texted to niggas on the daisy, bro.
No, no, no.
You know, no, no, no. Good, I got it.
Oh, snap, bro.
I should have picked
up. Don't tell on me.
I'm not a sellout, cat. This dude is slow. Green.
Hey. Green bean.
Kodak, it's like Kodak, my pick. Ooh, he's slipping and sliding.
Oh. What?
Bruh.
That's you, little John. That's you. Look at me. Ooh, my dude's lagging. Too late.
Hey, he's slipping and
sliding.
The burner's you know on top, cat.
They better hope his green bag don't activate.
If you hit another one, it's going to. Then you're not going to miss. Oh, that's good.
Oh, look at me, Larry. Look up. That's green.
It still didn't activate.
That's Aquafina water right there.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, look at me, Larry. Look up.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, hit one this pass. Possession, and it'll activate.
If I was like, dunk it this possession, it's gonna activate. It ain't gonna be a dunk shot.
You let him sticky pass.
Oh, yeah.
Alright,
hit one this possession,
and
it'll activate.
If I was like, dunk it this
possession.
You
really
broke
my train.
I ain't got no energy.
Good day. No, good day.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna activate it. I can use a park card and activate it.
Instantly hot.
That's what I'm finna do. You know, get the ball back. I'm
being difficult. You just literally just broke my trust and come
back. Say goodbye.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna grab that.
I'm keeping it. I'm keeping it. I'm for real.
I can't trust you no more. But you say you're gonna do it and you didn't do it.
Hey. Yes. Oh
my
god.
My fault. I didn't try to get in your way.
Nothing is not. It's not important, is it?
I'm gonna end up going to get hit with the cage. It's not important. Zombie walking. For the chopper. Zombie walk.
That nigga's not important.
He got a mid probably. Yeah, he can might shoot mids, cause
almost every center can shoot mids.
Yeah, almost
every center can.
Position.
Every position can hit a mid range, bro.
Yeah. Ooh, with the socket?
Oh, oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Every position can hit a mid range, bro.
Biggie pass.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
What do you mean, can I not? Be what? One of what niggas?
Hold up. It's like, hold up. My dad's crazy.
You're one of those niggas that just wants your girlfriend has crazy.
Yeah, that's why we need a playmaker. Because we got a sharpshooter king. Like, we just need to come off.
I should have boosted so my dick can speed boost.
What the heck? Oh, let's
see.
Oh, he was wide open.
What? I threw it to him. It said good pass.
Yeah, like the dude was like, I don't know.
I'm talking about the, why didn't Johnny throw it to you, Johnny? I'm gonna say Jonathan and Johnny. Johnny Dooley. I'm gonna say Johnny. Jonathan.
Just say Lil J. Alright,
yeah, Lil J.
I don't know that.
That's two.
Oh!
Larry, I need a sellout.
Whoa! Alright, I'm done.
Larry, I need a sellout.
Let me try to break him. He's got a camera. I just want to break him real quick.
Oh, yo.
Oh no, my granddad's in the way.
Ooh.
That's cool, white.
Hey. Oh my god.
Oh, 17? I know your back feeling good. You must have took a hot and icy thing.
My first game. You know I've been
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Here, alright.
But you know, like, that's my first game back. You know, I've been at rehab, been getting right. Notice.
Took a back relief pill.
My back is healed. Heal.
Yo,
back out.
Yo, I can't even score.
That's a bucket.
Green light.
Fork. Ah, hiya.
Oh my god.
He's not dropping me.
Y'all need to praying.
He's not dropping me. I refuse.
Little J, I mean.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Move ahead. Not on the stream, though.
Green.
Not on the stream.
Plus, I got my new dances for this All-Star 5. I'm sure it get lit.
Hey, y'all, look at my back foot. Yeah.
I had that on 2K16.
Johnny, what you lag out? Lil J?
Yeah, you just lagged me out.
Dang.
You lagged out when the game was over.
So, I got none of this. Johnny, what you lag out? Well, I'm confused. Oh, so I gotta wait the whole other game?
No.
Cause it says waiting for game to finish.
You don't even lag out on spot, like you gotta go back to spot. Oh, yes you do.
Oh, here we go.
Is somebody streaming or something, bro? Why is it echoing?
Me.
Larion. Like,
Larry, are you streaming?
Yeah, on YouTube.
What? Is anybody watching?
Is somebody
streaming or
something?
Why is it echoing? Larry, like, on air. Watching. Larry, are you streaming? I'm watching myself, y'all.
You?
What? Is anybody watching? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm streaming, Johnny.
You should have told everybody in the group chat to go watch.
Everybody in the group chat. Everybody in the party, go watch him.
If I go watch him, I'm gonna be lagging. Jelly fan.
Oh my, all slashers, alright.
Larry, ain't you finna have fun?
Oh, no. Oh, man, I better get lit, cuz.
You better get out
they're
the
paint. They're about to, like, body yeah. somebody. They're probably about to body Larry on.
Oh, he's pulling out that burner. First play of the game. Hey, move, y'all. I know they're gonna try to do this. I know.
Who's that dunk
on? Oh, that's too early. It's too early. It's too early.
Are you trying to flip on us?
I can't get. Oh, the lag is real. I ain't lagging no more.
Green.
Oh my god, he does not miss.
Johnny, what you get your offensive consistency up?
I would, but that takes too long.
Oh,
that's a body.
Wow, these are weak slashes.
Oh, he missed.
That was all white.
If you get your offensive consistency up, you don't miss whites. You like
yeah, how do you do that?
You gotta do a whole lot of
practices. You gotta go to team practices.
And close up though, like that. Dang, Johnny. He just running past this dude.
I didn't have to do any dribble moves.
Kodak,
Kodak,
Kodak.
Oh, no.
This Kobe dude is probably good. That's broke.
Back door. Johnny cooking with the sauce. He can never lose what you thought. Oh!
Oh, I forgot to slash.
But I don't think nothing got post resin. Like, I'm just letting them do this. Because I don't think none of them gonna dunk on me, bro. Oh!
It's gonna happen. You were standing right under the basket.
You set yourself up.
I know, because I didn't think none of them had like a... I knew their overalls was high.
I mean, they probably all have posterized.
Look at Hall of Fame, too.
Yeah, that's what I have on mine. It's like overpowered. Relentless Finisher is like the best badge, though.
I like getting dunked on for some reason.
No way.
Oh, that's off. Some of them, like, if you upgrade your off dribble, you can, like, make that.
I missed that. But Slashers, they got a hot shot off dribble.
Yeah.
Like, that was gonna be an air ball, probably, if you were standing. Are those Christmas sweaters, bro? Yeah. I only see t-shirts, I only see no sweater yet.
You can go to the team store and get sweaters.
Oh.
That's what I thought,
and then I went there. Shot. I'm broke, bro. Somebody else score. Shoot that.
You can go to the team store.
No way.
Oh, snap. He's that third bullet from D.
They all got their off dribble up.
It seems like Flash is the only thing to get broke the most, though.
You knew better than to help over.
Oh my gosh.
I'm a baby.
That Kobe dude is probably the only good slasher on their team. Aw.
That's one of them I hate. They're like a messed up
water. Why are you holding me?
Oh.
No way.
I'm trying to figure out, was it like a good save, or was it gonna be out of bounds for him?
Right, I got them too, Larry. Six lows.
If you stand under the rim, he's going to dunk on you.
No, like, I'm already spamming the square button.
He dunks on you one more time, but he's gonna get his grand badge activated.
Oh my gosh.
Right, hold up, bro. We're not gonna lose
this team for the flashes of peripheral.
Hold
up. I'm a slasher for real. Oh my god!
Here, hit a three. Come here.
What?
Larion sell out.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
That's it. Look at me.
You ain't gonna hit that.
Oh yeah.
Got my face. You said I ain't gonna hit that?
All right,
don't you
were.
See it? I think it said I ain't gonna hit that.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Perfect. Look at me. Got him.
He can never lose four white. What he thought.
That's a four white bar. Oh, good boy. Yeah. Swing it. That's good. Oh my gosh.
That's green. It was green.
Good shot. That didn't range that out how the flame don't be working, cat.
Yeah, that should be wet.
He's trying to go for a three. A fade away three. Oh, that's green.
Man, what is he
think they are. Oh, he missed. Let's go. Take the dunk.
Hey. A full white bar. I'm trying to get full white bars, bro.
Yeah, put my phone on airplane mode, R1, channel 8, and I'm so good at that. Who's watching the stream?
Johnny, what percent are you?
I'm like 2%, bro. I hit like 3 weeks ago, and then I hit off at 5, and then I ain't been on since. This is my second game in like 4 weeks.
I got so much they look up to me. I got fake you for sure, fake.
And then I got off at 5 and then I ain't been on since. This is my second game in like 4 weeks. 92 sharpshooter.
He's 75. 55 out of 10. Hold on. Laron, if you get cooked by
him,
oh
boy, no. This is going to be fake if I get cooked by him.
55 t-shirt one.
In fact, it's gonna be fake if
I. Oh yeah, I'm hoping.
Ooh, I'm trying to hit you.
Bro, these dudes are trash. You go ahead, cookie dude.
Larry, I.
Yo.
Good boy.
Snack.
White boy.
Oh yeah.
What Jaden?
I'm a fish, or at least here you go.
We gotta die.
I dropped.
He's gonna. He's a sharpshooter.
Single gang, nigga.
No way.
Lori, I.
Out, Larry, out.
I'll pick you, Johnny. Green, green.
But it's a jump shot, bro. No, it's a jump shot, bro.
Green, green.
Green light.
It was what the first game, bro. I didn't know jumper.
Easy.
From corner, especially from corner, it's green every time. Sorry. I don't know why I shot the first one. He contested it at the end.
Creek squad.
Green.
It was what the first game, though. I didn't even jump
in. Creek squad. Creek squad.
Bringing the rim down.
Why would he come to park as a 55? That's just sad.
When I came out, I was like a 58 overall. So, you know.
I wouldn't even come to park if I was that low of an overall.
Yeah,
like
55 I'm not that
rookie.
But I was a center, and plus, screens was like OP still. That's like the
first. Well, they didn't have moving screens.
I know, yeah, that's why they didn't have like moving screens. Was not patched.
And like every archetype was overpowered because there was like one patch. Or not even a patch.
Well, he's low key. Oh, that's his speed boost and stuff, too.
Yeah, he's 6'1", 6'4",
something. Larry,
I think he's
6'1". Larry, Larry. Okay. I was trying to see if they were going to, like, bite.
Larry, I.
Hada! It's a little Kodak project. They.
Hey, can I get in game this song? Because I'm trying to get game point.
Alright.
I'm trying to get it on this player, but you can.
Larry, I.
Yeah.
Mike, did you hear me?
Where Johnny? I mean, where Jaden?
You didn't hear me?
No.
I'm your mic's nigga. Super low. I dropped her.
Yeah, I can hear you now, Jaden.
Hey, let that Athletic finish your pull. That's easy board.
Her. I'm single, nigga. Creek squad.
You for real?
Yup.
You broke up.
Yes, bro. She was getting on my last.
You changed your Instagram name and all that?
Yep, I changed my bio. I didn't change my Instagram name. I changed my bio, changed my password.
Dang.
I'll unfollow her, blocked her. She can't handle.
But yeah, just let
line.
That Athletic finisher shoot. It's an easy bore for you.
She gonna hop off my line.
Who you ready to get now, CC?
No suppies. CC is that.
Brianna even called CC a type. That's crazy.
Yeah, but
they were supposed to be best friends.
Exactly.
That's crazy how Brianna just.
Cause CC tried to mess with Elijah when she after she went broke out with D'Anthony, bruh.
Yeah. She was a thought. She was a Tatiana.
Bad and bougie. Fuck your bitch shit.
Hey Jaden, pull up. Pull up on us. Give me Jaden, pull up on us.
I got plenty of girls though.
Hey, Jaden, go watch my stream.
So, I got hers.
Corner.
I got hers.
The YouTube name is Larion Jackson. That's my name.
Pull. Oh, yeah. Here.
Oh, my bad.
Come cut.
Hold on, man.
I thought
they moved. Hey, don't catch it. Yeah, Johnny, you couldn't even catch yours. Because they would have caught traveling.
Why did it make me throw Ooh backwards, though? Like anybody's back here.
How you see it? You see it, Jaden?
You ain't got a King of Bluegrass?
No.
Bruh.
It was lit.
It's
so gay.
King of Bluegrass and Fern Creek?
Or you could just end it. Yo,
Fern Creek, bro. This nigga from Bowling Green is number one in the nation. That nigga was ignorant.
That's an eighth grader.
Number one
eighth
grader. Yeah, he's an eighth grader.
I didn't even care, bro. Jay asked him that one. Did you see Jay
there? Nah, Dre wasn't there. I seen his brother, though. And Jaden's brother.
Tony and Tom.
Cause this nigga his name's Zion Herman, bro.
Herman.
That nigga's ignorant. That nigga was splashing through. That nigga came out court crossing niggas, and this nigga talking about some wet like water. That nigga was ignorant.
Did you see Chance? Jaden, did you see Chance?
Hello.
Chance be out there hooping. He don't let nobody to him then. What streak? We're on the three game. I'm starving, bro. I'm gonna get a bowl of cereal.
I'm starving, bro.
Winston Johnson just sent you up.
Win just invited me to a party.
I'm gonna invite him. No, no, not there. This nigga Johnny's retarded, bro. I just said stay in here.
Win just invited me to a party.
Hey, is the game starting?
No, no, not there.
Well, look at that dude's face.
This nigga Johnny's retarded, bro.
Trench, though. That's
oh, no, 95 trench.
He, like, if someone has that face glitch, normally they're good. I don't know why.
That means they're cheesy.
Ooh, fast release, green.
Hit up,
I need
hit
to put
up,
some
y'all.
More celebrations on.
I couldn't even hit him.
I forgot to do those.
Oh!
Snap.
His speed boost is fast.
I forgot to do those.
My dudes are stretched, too.
I hate guarding sharpshooter. I mean, not really. I actually kind of like it.
Unless I know he's not good, bro. Look what he's wearing.
I forgot to do those.
Oh. Man, this is a fruitcake.
I forgot to do those. I'm gonna get my energy back and then cook this man.
I mean, not really. I actually kind of like it. Unless
I know he's not good, bro. Look what he's wearing.
And your Johnny's picking in pockets.
That should be what though. The step back should have been. He hit those every. Oh my god, he's pushing me back. Jeez.
Look at that.
Oh yeah.
I don't know why people think they're gonna just box me out like when I got rim protected and I got takedown order. I'm not a baby.
God. Just went right past me. I don't know how he did that, but.
Oh!
He didn't give me ankle breaker though. I'm asleep. It didn't even pop up.
Cause you just.
But
you
I know
you
I
didn't
broke
break. You didn't
that
break
was...
his ankles. You snapped them.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, technically, if you snap somebody's ankles, they broke it.
It didn't pop up ankle breaker, so it's not gonna count to like get bone collector or anything like that. This stretch is like, oh, he's so gay. He's wearing Tim's. Some red silk pants.
Oh yeah, he got a gay rainbow face.
And a rainbow shirt. Oh my god.
He got a gay rainbow face.
I'm gonna face. Give
me
some hoes.
Bro, and I'm starving.
Larry on, bro.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give me some hoes.
What?
I'm gonna give me some hoes. On to the next one.
Ring ding.
Brutal. I'm already like in single life already. He was too clingy anyway.
Oh, good D.
Oh,
oh yeah. How did he get that?
I was gonna pass to you, Johnny, but I was like, I was already in decking motion.
Yeah. Your glass cleaner can dunk. I don't like my glass cleaner. He has like the fastest dunks, but he doesn't. He has the basic ones.
I got hoes, nigga.
Oh,
I don't need to talk to nobody. I got hoes.
Boy.
Boy. Jonathan, you don't know what hoes.
Boy, boy.
Like. Shut up. Shut up, Jonathan. Getting the hoes. Stop. Stop.
Oh,
ooh,
God,
it lagged. Oh, yes.
Still
Jonathan,
wet, though.
You don't understand the word of the meaning of having hoes. You sound like a goat.
Are you gonna spin that pull back?
That's good, cause I'm a good. You just said
you're
I was
not
a goat.
Goat.
That's good.
I say you sound like a goat, bitch.
But that still means I'm a goat.
No, you're not. Because... I dropped you off.
Ooh. Boy. With my sharpshooter, that's not
facts.
Fair.
And your slasher and your playmaker, facts.
Nah, not my playmaker. You won't drop
off. I did drop you off with your playmaker. You were like, I want my rematch back.
Dang.
After that.
Okay, I got it.
You dude's like 6'7", though, so it don't matter.
I was not 6'7". I was like 6'3", dumbass.
Well, that's taller than 6'1", isn't it?
Well, you're the stupid one for making a 6'1 playmaker.
Am I really, there you go.
Shut up.
You ain't out here. After we stop drinking, I'll 1v1 you. I bet I'll cook you.
I already played you 300 times. You're trash.
Boy, you weak, though. Here,
you haven't beat me once. You're trash.
Bro, you weak, though. Hey, let me end it, alright?
Facts, bro. You
you're still
bro.
Weak, though.
I'm not. How come? You never beat me once. There you go.
You're still weak, though.
Who's weak? You're trash, Jonathan.
Did I? I'm pretty sure here.
Parker dropped you all 20
minutes. My bad, Jonathan. My bad.
That's good. I don't care.
Parker drops you all 21-0, man. What is wrong
with
you?
Okay, but... the series that we played that, it was 2-2. Oh. That was the only screenshot I could put.
But I never got dropped off by Parker like that. Without no badges. I play Parker without no badges. I still let him. He only beat me by 3. That's the highest he ever gets beat by me. You're trash, man. You have no skills. John, what school do you go to? John.
My name is Jaymon,
bro. What school you go to?
Yeah.
You on a farm league? You know somebody named Anthony?
Yeah.
Anthony
Taylor?
I think so. You wear glasses. You got a fro.
Yeah. What about him?
Yeah, I asked him about you. He said he heard about you, I think. He said he got a pro or something.
Huh?
Yeah.
So Illuminati called Atlanta, Chicago, No Life. The biggest No Life in 2K history.
Tell him about that. What's up?
Crazy YouTube video.
I know him. Me and my nigga Anthony was getting hoes though at main event. They was all up on us, it was funny though. Got his like, they got one thing, so they was gonna tell their mom and then we was gonna play Lego chase tag and shit. Nah, my cousin Chris, he was friends with him, and then me and him met. It was lit though. I was getting hoes.
She a stretch.
Yeah, my bad.
I'm just saying, maybe he's a glass cleaner. Cause these glass cleaners are hit with dimer.
I cannot wait.
Mine gets green lights with dimer. Green. My guy's kinda like, Parker's passed to me in the corner and it's wet every time.
Wet like water, baby!
Oh my god.
So a nigga by the name of Orlando in Chicago just hit Legend 1. Some of y'all that don't know, he's the first Legend 1. He was him and Nate X was going at it. First of all, Nate X, your ass should be thanking these 2K devs, my nigga. You should be thanking them. You should send them motherfuckers a cake right now for banning your ass, my nigga. Now check this out. Orlando and Chicago, I ain't gonna get on your head too hard because you did no life the game, but you do have a sub button. You was grinding on Twitch, and you do have a YouTube, which means you was getting paid to no life the game. So you was getting your little money out of it, right? Now check this out. You just hit Legend 1, and what you get, my nigga? What you get? Was it really worth it? 11,000 games in 3 months, my nigga. You have the Grand Pro badge and no life, my nigga. No life, no badges, bruh. Now, I ain't about to sit here and down Orlando and Chicago, but, bruh, I'ma just use you for example to the entire 2K community and for all the young niggas, you know what I'm saying? Now, us watching y'all is entertainment. To see everybody grinding for the highest rep, it's entertainment. But in reality, it's not healthy at all, and it's not fun for the niggas who is actually doing this shit. What y'all have to understand, these niggas spend their entire, I ain't gonna say their entire life, but these niggas, this nigga spent 3 months on his ass. Bro, I know you gotta be out of shape, my nigga.
What? Bro, that's, God.
Example next to your name right now, just sitting down watching this video. You know what I'm saying? You gotta go hit this.
It didn't make sense. My bar was tiny, though. It wasn't like the normal.
Bad number.
You better make sure your girl ain't out here being the thot-thot, my nigga. But what I wanna let all y'all know, Orlando and Chicago is the first legend right now, right?
Damn.
Orlando and Chicago, you have to be the first legend for the rest of your entire 2K career, my nigga. You have reached your peak.
100.
You would not get any higher than what you are right now, and I don't wanna down you, and I don't wanna make you feel bad, but it's history to
you, bored. Oh, what?
Check this out. NBA 2K15 was the first
legend
in 3. Red City Boy. Shout out to Red City Boy. He's still hanging in there.
Mm-hmm.
NBA 2K16 came out. Red City Boy was not the same.
Laron, do you have your grand badge?
No.
He wasn't the first Legend 5. NBA
2K16. Oh, I thought you did. I thought you got it. And then, yeah, I don't know. I thought you got it.
NBA 2K16, Don't Swag. That nigga Don't Swag got the first Legend 5. NBA 2K17 came out.
Oh my, what? I'm asleep. I'm not pulling. I do not understand how I'm missing these.
You have to look at them and look at the situation. This is fake, too. You are cursed right now.
I just give Johnny screens because I cannot make anything.
All this clout you got right now, you see all the animosity you and Nadex built up. Y'all was the only thing popping in the 2K community right now. Because the 2K community is fucking dead. The game is trash. Y'all was the only thing popping right now.
Good pass.
Now that this is over and you have reached Legend 1, what are you going to do now?
They're garbage. We should kill them. I don't know how. I mean, I'm just shooting terrible.
You don't even know what the fuck immortalized mean.
It's a good thing they're shooting terrible too, though.
That's what you're going to be. That's what what the fuck do immortalize mean? Fuck NBA 2K.
What? You know what his custom jump shot is? Because that's like clean.
No, no.
Man,
that's off.
Oh my god. Bro,
what the heck?
I need to get me.
The pass made him run out of bounds. That's stupid.
Where you on, bud? Hold on.
You gotta come out them draws, bitch.
Hold on, I'm finna mute everybody though. I gotta tell you something.
Listen up. Check this out. Now that Orlando and Chicago is the first Legend 1. Now the next big thing is who gonna be the highest rep.
Lorion, bro, why are you messing with Lorion?
The highest rep is worse than being the first Legend 1 because the first Legend 1, after he the first Legend 1, he could chill now. The nigga can go and work out, you know what I'm saying? He can get back in shape, he can get his life together now.
Oh, yeah, Lorion.
I can't even understand, Jayden.
And he might be mad at himself, but at the end of the day,
yeah, why are you messing with Mariah yet, though?
That's trying to be the highest rep. That mean your ass been no life in the game the entire year.
Here. Let me try to.
I don't want her no more.
Who gonna be the highest rep?
You don't want her no more?
Highest rep happens.
Well, I been not want her no more.
You don't do that to yourself, my nigga. It's the same thing.
You don't got no new girl you like?
You are the highest rep, you will be cursed. Now let's go back to NBA 2K15. The highest rep for NBA 2K15 was Air Thought 23.
NBA 2K16. Air Thought 23 was nowhere to be found. He reached his peak. He got all that clout and now he's gone. Say goodbye. NBA 2K16.
Here, cutting game for quit.
Now NBA 2K17 is here. King Sosa Guwap is still grinding. He's still low key. He's just not the same. He ain't got the same clout because he's not the highest.
Oh, Trey Larion.
What I'm trying to tell y'all is, everything is temporary.
This is in the game. I don't even care.
Every year. Why would you want to set yourself up like that? Why would you want to do that to yourself? Okay, you're going to get the little money for the fuel that you get at the, you know, temporary. But you don't want to be known as a has-been or a used to be. Every time somebody bring up Red City Boy, no disrespect to Red City Boy, but they always think of his 2K15 days. You know what I'm saying? But now, every time y'all bring up Dose Wag, y'all gonna think of him being the first Legend 5. That's it. You know what I'm saying? What I'm really trying to tell y'all is, never set yourself up for failure like this. You should not want to do this to yourself. If you want to be an entertainer, don't never be like, man, I gotta do this to get this much subscribers, or I gotta do that. Man, just sit
No threes, no threes, no threes.
You know what I'm saying? Let it flow. It takes consistency. Everybody, you can be anything you
want. There's
no
way. I don't want y'all little niggas going around talking about, man, I gotta be the first legend one so I can get this many subscribers and that many subscribers. All they gonna turn into is dead subscribers.
He should just pull that. He'll be better off. That was lucky.
You ain't do the same thing.
Bro, this man's forcing it. No, don't pass him the ball no more. Until the game's over.
That's all,
bro.
See, I'm clamping this playmaker. Someone's green. Bruh. That's the first corner miss. Or no, not the first. Later on, here. Oh my god, that's too easy. For to get a board, bro. I sold that game, my fault. We both went trash. 1-5 and 4-9. That's not good.
That's why I just took the damn matters in my own hands.
Yeah, you
I got 12 rebounds.
Boards. Jesus. That was eaten. At the end, you got like 3.
Your new name is No Life, No Badges. We can't let that slip away. Your name Chicago no more. Your name is No Life, No Badges. Now, I hope you get your life together, man. I hope all y'all young niggas use him for example.
Oh, I thought he had a point forward. He's got a shot creator.
For one thing, keep grinding and do what the fuck you want to do. You see me? See, I ain't got to worry about being no motherfucker first anything. My nigga only played 1,000 games. I played 1,000 games and I got the same exact shit that nigga Orlando Chicago got for hitting Legend 1. None. So we in the same category, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. I just wanted to give y'all my opinion on this whole situation, man. At the end of the day...
Did he get a shot creator?
Yeah, I was gonna say, because... Bro, there's a playmaker, you'll snag over him, and then I got a playmaker, he's about to, bro, he looks trash already. He's wearing those Kobe's. If someone's wearing those, that's not a good sign. What
the
heck?
I hate
this
with the Johnny, bro, I swear to God, bro. This man, look, WStar23, he's our friend. Oh, no, what is he doing? Bro, no, bro. He's not getting that ball. Hey, when he do it, bro. He goes in the ball hogging mode. Like, look, bro.
I bet he'll do better if he comes back to the party we got.
No, I'm raising his party right now in W23.
What? Yeah, shot creators are so cheesy, I swear, that's wet. Oh, he actually missed that, what?
Take it.
I was about to, but that's what I did last game and I bricked, so. Cause he came out at the end and contested it. That's wet. What? He's missing everything now. I don't know what's going on. At the beginning, he was like spraying. What? That's a block. Oh my god, getting in my freaking balls. Jeez, no, this is not, no, bro. He's gotta hit that. He's got it. Oh my. What's going on, man? How did you make that? Is that, do you got a putback key?
Yeah, on Hall of Fame. And I got a hot acrobat.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, you must be getting lucky with these, but you've hit like 17 of them. So, it must be. And then he's too little. He's a tiny little playmaker, so.
Playmaker.
He's a playmaker too, but he's probably got a corner specialist. I can't even get up past half court. I'm doing this bit basic moves. I need to do the speed boost that I normally do.
Hate the animation.
Spamming too.
Rage off.
Good shot defense. Alright, 2K. I see this stuff. Thank you. That's what. Shot creators are so cheesy, bro. I'm getting my pass. I don't even need no snatch back. I didn't think he was gonna make that one.
Oh my god. I wonder what I'm gonna do when I get back, though. I need a girl that goes to our school.
Man hits everything. How? Oh, good pass. That was a great pass.
Y'all got pick and pop and pick and roll.
We just got clamp on one time.
50.
We just gotta stop them. That's wet.
Oh my god.
He makes everything. I don't get it. He's a playmaker. He's not no goat. Almost green. What? Alright, gotta clamp him. We have to stop him. I think they might have scored like every possession or something like that. He's baseball! No! Oh, that's wet. Let's go. Oh my god, this is so scary though.
Back door, watch it.
Oh, what?
Bro,
he hits everything here.
Hey, Johnny, hold on. Bill Corden is gonna pick and roll.
Drop top. It's in the back of the house. Go
fucking hear this shit. Thought, thought.
Bro, no, G, no. G.
How the fuck?
There's no way he just went 6 for 6.
My gut. Oh my gut.
Johnny went 2 for 7 though. That's what sucks. Outside.
That man went, bro.
That ain't good.
You can't have that many badges in the game to happy like that wheel.
Golly.
Dang it, alright. I gotta get in the shower, but I'm just gonna play a little bit.
He's not in the party, I'm not running with him.
What
the hell?
Yeah, we can play twos.
He's not even in the party, no, I don't run with nobody that's not in the party. Yeah, that way, that way. Jump in and make it out of here.
Oh, hold up, that's an open spot?
Yeah.
You wanna hop off?
I'm still in a spot until you come back to the party.
Hold up, what? Yeah, I bet if he was in our party, he would, like, we'd be ghosts. It helps me if I'm in, like, somebody's party, then we actually, I actually make shots.
I understand what they want to do. Like, the party's open, too, so I don't see.
Don't worry about it.
Jiggle trash.
Bro, I'll worry about it all I want. I don't care.
I'll spit on you, bitch. Bro, I'll spit on you.
Boy.
We spit on the pro one sign.
I don't play the game like it. I don't play this game no more, so I don't care. Y'all can say whatever y'all want.
I thought he was still a shirt, though. I thought he was a shirt 5.
You don't play the game. But you're 95 overall. 13-72 record. I'm asleep, cool.
I stopped. Nigga, I stopped. Nigga. I can't handle it. Game. I don't play this game anymore. But
he's a career player. He's got Playmaker Pro. No, he's a 95 overall.
Bro, hold on, bro. I'll be right back. Bro, when's him? Bro, I'm trying to pro him. Huh?
Hey, I'm on it, bro. Let me spit my game.
Alright, I'm spit
it. Hit it.
She won't let me.
Go ahead, Lana. Put barn. Open up your line for 1 second.
Her phone don't work.
She said her phone don't work. What is that supposed to be?
What's that supposed to? That's a bar. That's a bar.
You just, Larry, you literally just sold on stream. You cost him the game.
You did. Yeah, I gotta end it.
But I did make y'all best players for 2 for 7.
Man, I was literally just throwing stuff up. I could have completely dropped you off.